welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Well, Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
These two teams feature high-powered offensive skaters.
It is all about quick strike. Their passing is essential, but their skating is even more important. Get ready for a fantastic piece of entertainment here.
He used the deke on that attempt right there. As it hit him, I don't think he realized it till after the fact. Nice break. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Kane's pushing and shoving in front of the netminder into that neutral zone area with a puck. Bouchard to Williams. Two on two in the rush. Good stick work. Finds the loose puck, holds it in. Kennedy. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Bouchard to Bouchard to Williams to Soderberg. Knocks the puck away. That one blown dead offside. He's got it.
Go! Puck right in front.
Great leg save. To Kennedy. Loose puck and he gains control of it.
There's the shot.
To Kane. Back to the point from down wall. And we'll get a whistle here as that net has been dislodged.
That puck.
Come off the pads. He's safe. With that whistle, a face on. He's covered it up. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Pokes that away. Williams. Time wrist shot. Save on the long shot. He's got a good chance in tight. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Here's an opportunity. Dangerous territory. Big battle. Wrist it. Oh, that's a beautiful glove save. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Got that one under control. Defensive effort to keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hit. He did.
Yeah, he
moments of this first period. Neutral zone wing, up the wing to Soderberg. Here's an offensive chance, 3-on-2. Clark. To Kane. And that's the end of the first 20. Zip, zip, after one.
Open as
you always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This has a little bit of everything.
What are you waiting for? Big Bank, your team's proud exclusive banking partner.
Second period. To Williams. He'll take that one back and skate with it. He'll get that right back. To Williams. Easily handled by the goaltender. That's a mighty long shot. Not a very good one in that situation. Kane's really banging away in front of the net. Kennedy. Opportunity. That one had goal marked all over it. What a save with the glove. Maxwell's save. That comes on a really good wrist shot. That's a tough chance right there. He had a really good chance of scoring on Bill.
Well, let's just call this goaltender the problem solver because the turnover created one. He solved it.
Good play to hold that in the zone. Good blocker save. Chance. Nice defense in his own end. To Kennedy. Up the wing to Clark. What a shot was put on right there. That puck carrier really got leveled. Save on the poke check. Quick shot. Clark's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
To Kennedy. Save made with a pad. Has the loose puck. Takes the shot. Wide shot on that one. Shot. Nice stop. In tight. Tough shot. Good save. He really gave himself a chance on that long shot.
Yeah, with the velocity that he had, I agree.
To Williams. Clark. Good poke check. To Kennedy. To Clark. To the front of the net, on the money, off the pad. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call.
Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 49 seconds.
Richard. D's got to back up. He's going to carry this one in. You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Makes the move and gets in. Wants to get rid of this. Shoot. Not gonna clear. That's a good move in the offensive end. Good work. He got that stick on the puck to Soderberg. Good defensive play as he picks it off. Williams to Bouchard. To Ross. At the point. To Soderberg. Big time shot. Save with a pad. Off the rebound. Save made. Gets the interception. Bad save. Turnover. Snap that one on net. That is not going to count as a shot on net.
Well, from there, you have to generate a shot on goal because you've got guys crashing for the rebound.
To Frazier. To Clark. Snaps it. That's going to go into the seats. That one ended up on the glass. Tonight, they may have to find somebody else.
Without a doubt, with the score this close, it could be costly.
Time about to expire here in the second. Picks that puck up along the point. To Kennedy. To Clark. Two on two the other way. Quick opportunity. Shooter denied. There's a goaltender. And he held on to it. Big time effort. Bergeron's maneuverability on that wrist shot. That's why he was able to make that save. That's a nice play and a good scoring chance.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark. Glove, check mark. Save, you bet. Check it off, too.
And that's the end of two. Sip at the end of two. You win games by controlling the ice, and in this case, it's being controlled.
I'm really impressed how this team is hitting. I'm not sure what's going on with the other guys. Are they waiting to answer the bell? They may wait too long.
Maxwell Seffert in net tonight with saves like this. One of the reasons they're still in this game.
Settle back and see if these two can get it done in the third period.
Intercepts. Man, what a play made as he uses the glove to stop that one. That's a netminder.
And Garrett, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
Back.
Frazier. Is a hit, and that will send that puck free. Oh, what a use of the leather. Tremendous save. Maxwell's opportunity to make the save came because he never lost sight of where that puck had gone, Bill. You watch the eyes on this play.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save.
Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a face-off. Those shots off the wrist chances come so quickly. Opportunity on that move. Here's an opportunity. Big opportunity. Good save to Clark. Carrying up the neutral zone along the boards. In the slot. Look out. Good work with the stick. Puck under control at the point. To Kane. Two on two on the rush. He'll carry it now. Good save. Good breakup. Wants to clear. Kennedy. To Ross. Takes that pass back. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Got a piece on the stick. Needs to clear the zone. Pretty good stop made right there. Not a lot of effort. He hangs on. Soderberg. Has that puck at the point. Didn't have to do much on that one. Makes the save. To Kennedy. To Clark. Out of the glove.
handles that in front of his own net with pressure. Quick shot and an easy save made on a shot taken from a position he shouldn't be shooting from. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Clark's totals on the draw so far tonight don't look very good.
Gary, if he's auditioning to be the ace on faceoffs for his team, it ain't going so good right now.
Chance scores! Defensive effort in this game has been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. This has been a fiercely fun game, mostly defensive. One-nothing lead will stand.
A lot of people would say, can they hang on? I think the mentality has to be, if I don't hang on, try to score a second goal and do it defensively at the same time.
Easy save, uses the pads to Clark. To Kane.
1 minute left.
And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. We're closing in on the end of the third. This game, though, is not over. Clark's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Yeah, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
To Clark. He's got the go-ahead goal, and if this holds up and we haven't a lot of time left here, we may have the game winner. That's how you make it. In the offensive end, Soderberg. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Swiveled him into the ice. Good glove save. Has a nice play to slow down the offense. Wrist shot on. Good pad save. What a great chance. To Clark. Clark. Scoring effort right there. Pad save made.
Well, for this team and this goalie, it was about getting the lead and protecting it, and that's exactly what they did. They didn't go into a turtle and play in their head.